Greetings and salutations. It is Saturday, December 6th. I will learn my days of the week one of these days. Today is not this day. Let's continue our arena run. I'm excited to see all of these new cards. They are really, really interesting to me. And the game comes out on the 8th, which is technically Monday, but it's probably going to come out late on Monday, so in realistically we'll say it comes out Tuesday. Alright. Ooh. I won't need this right away, probably. You know what, I'm going to keep it anyway. Yeah, I will keep... Let me get rid of that, though. Don't know if this one also deals damage, if this one counts when something else deals damage. What? Are you serious? If you have a beast, transform this minion into a 7/7. What? No, that is not okay. Well, we'll do this then. Whenever your opponent plays a card, discard the top three cards of your deck. Oh my god. Okay, well, that. Okay, loses Power of the Wild, loses Matter Bomber, loses Cheer to the Fang. Oh, thank god. Okay. Let's play as many cards as we can. Loses a Starfall. Loses a Cogmaster. Loses a Druid of the Claw. Loses a Trog. Loses a Wrath. Loses a Questing. Hey, you wanted to throw that card in there? By all means. So he's now down to 11 cards. I have 20. Well, okay, how is this? Alright, let's do this. I have three of those Druid of the Flame things. Alright, well, we gotta kill this guy off because otherwise I'm dead. And that's what we're gonna do. Those Druid of the Fang things. That's insane. If you have a beast, this transforms into a 7/7. That is ridiculous. Oh my lord. don't see myself winning this game. I haven't done any damage to him. Alright.
So aggressive, man.
Wow. Well played, sir. Alright. Well, we're 1-1 now. So, let's play again. A better opening hand. Look at this. One drop, two drop, three drop.
Nice. Think as much as you want, Polly. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Of course you would hit that guy. You're gonna wipe my minions out. Boo. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna play my Enhance on Meccano. Not nice. Oh, Pilot of Shredder, we have one of those. Summon a random 2-cost minion. Alright, let's drop you.
wonder.
That was a waste. We killed it. What would we get? The hunter card. Your hero power can target minions. Well, it doesn't work for you, but Oh, he had one too. Oh, geez, he gave all three of these guys one fury. Oh, that's brutal. Okay.
Are you planning to drop yours next turn?
Yeah.
With the knight?
The healer.
Oh, okay.
Frostwolf Grunt. Okay, that's a regular card. Oh, I keep reaching for my tea and there's no tea left in this. Stop that. Go away. Each enemy death rattle minion. I don't have any death rattle minions, so that was good.
Do you need a blessing?
Really? Okay. He has a whip.
A wisp. Oh my goodness. Okay. That is a very full board. I don't see myself winning this game either. This guy is slow. I be dead. Are you going to be mean and stupid, or are you going to actually kill me? Okay. Well, you were stupid, but you weren't mean. Alright. Yay! I lost. But I got more coins, so that is always good. Alright. That is it for today. Yeah. So tomorrow will be a vlog, and Monday we'll come back and finish this, and then Tuesday it will probably be time for more Goblins vs. Gnome stuff, and we'll try and get some card packs. So, there we go. Thank you so much for watching. You know the deal. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.